If you know more than 25 of the 30 for songs, you're a K-pop addict.
Like a criminal.